Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside. Out of the cold. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his will. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the our victory.
Best armor in the peaks.
Mm-hmm.
I've got furs, skins, and steel.
Strangers in the camp.
I'll explain on the way.
Rothma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. The breeze, coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
Mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
To go. But do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right?
This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum, though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold, how we hurtle towards the prophecy's end.
Yeah!
It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order, and the prophecy was born.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
There were others that knew, ones that couldn't understand the nature of such a thing. I knew Inarius would be driven to interfere, believing that it was about him. He saw himself as a savior, piercing hatred's heart in hell.
Yeah!
enemies would discover what I've done and come demanding the key.
Nothing you do will change the future I saw.
I create my own destiny. And this prophecy of yours is just a small part of it. It is wider, beyond comprehension of ungrateful spawns like yourself. All you must understand is once I am victorious in hell.
Curse this place. I'm being followed.
Beyond this chamber, there's nothing but death and mourning. How fitting it shall be your grave.
Hurry up. Refused Venard's bribe. Nerel. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes, yes, I see it now. They have come.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
Vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum. If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
It's too quiet. Where is she?
Is that him? Is that Rathma? I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me.
Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I...
There is more. I can...
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathmus.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.